get some pink fabric, wrap it around your neck. Now you're a breast cancer ribbon. Another inexpensive Halloween costume. Grab your boat shoes, your short shorts, a nice button down. Don't forget your sweatshirt. And you can be a white man.
It's not unusual to be loved by anyone. It's not unusual
to... yourself a group of child musicians. Teach them to play and wait till they mess up. Whoop their ass and you can be Joe Jackson for Halloween.
Look at the things you can do with a simple cap and gown. Add a white and a black do-rag, and you can be a nun. But watch, grab your cap, now you're a graduate. Take the cap off, add a mic, now you're a choir member. Simply add a Bible to it, now you're a pastor. Simply take your ugliest sweater, add some pudding and a strange face, and you could be Bill Cosby for Halloween.
For this next costume, all you need is a smoking jacket, some glasses, an old colostomy bag, two little girls, and you can be an old R. Kelly. Come here, little girl. If you're a black man, by simply adding a hoodie, you instantly turn into a suspect.
In that same hoodie, talk reckless to the police, and now you become a victim. Do you have long dreads, but only one chain? It doesn't matter. All you need is a skateboard, you can mix two rappers together. You can be One Chain Lil Wayne.
I used to run track, now I'm fat. If you just so happen to have some old clothes laying around, you cut them up and you can be the hook after you change back.
Ladies, take that same graduation gown, add a scarf, and now you're the valedictorian. Add a broom, now you're a witch. Add an attitude, get rid of the broom, now you a bitch.
Grab yourself a fitted hat, a baggy shirt, a baggy pants. You got yourself a dyke costume. Another simple quick one for the ladies, and all you need is a softball, an ace bandage, and you can be Evelyn from Basketball Wives. Y'all, we hope this has been very informative to you. Hope it saved you a lot of money. On behalf of One Chain, Lil Wayne, and Bill Cosby, y'all have a happy Halloween. Sure you right.